Welcome back to Alice Madness Returns. So we've just arrived in the Hatter's Palace area, kind of thing, you imagine? See what we've got to do. Some vents need to be activated by turning valves. Next. Close. Okay.
Just outside Hansel's. Fortunate your undergarments had been laundered.
Unfortunately, you washed your knickers that day. Okay, let's turn this valve. Okay, what have we got? Oh, not more of these guys. I hate these guys, I really do. Okay. So I guess I've got to jump on this valve. Snitch next to me there. Nice bit of dodo. And shrink. And a few boxes for me to smash up. Smashy, smashy, smashy. For a pastime. And through the keyhole. And red. Come here, Alice, come on. Come on, girl. You can do this. Get your bottle. Go get your bottle. Yay! Smash.
What a smash. Hulk smash.
Dodo on the go. Always nice this time of year. A dodo spit roast. Oh. Go away, mate. Come on, clear off. I don't like you guys, you're annoying. Any more of you? No? Okay, I'm just gonna get that tooth. And head through here. Ka-choom. And another one of you. Not a shielded one. Next. We'll have a look, shall we? Down through here. And there's another one. Oh, two. Go. Good. As I run out of pepper as well. Oh, aim properly. Come on, Alice. Love. Come on, Alice. You shot enough of these guys. The sooner you do this, the better. Let's go collect the goodies from them. Full health. Nice. Let's get these boxes. So, salt. Peppers here. next. Oh, okay.
But I wanna look at these teeth.
Let's do this right, okay? We're not gonna fall. That'll be silly. Can't see where I'm going. Oh, the relief. Potential for disaster. And I'm on a cog. I'm on a cog. I'm on a cog. Oh, okay. Okay, go on. That was easy enough. Very nearly went off the edge myself, but survived. It's all good. Guess there's anyone where to go. Turn it again. Stop it. It's not going to help you. Teeth. I'm flying without wings. Oh, no, land, land, land. Oh. Jump, 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 jump. Some bits. Beautiful. Got some boxes over there. Frame rate keep dropping. Why do this? I'm gonna have to cut bits. It's easier, we haven't got a shield. There we go. Take his life. Oh no, there's another one. Come on. Give me a break. He's gone now, let's take his life. Let's fight him. So my frame rates did drop. That went to one and then lost a whole bit of that, but I won it in the end. I hit a piggy. I don't know where it is. Hey, piggy, 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 piggy. Hey, piggy, 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 piggy. Where are you, piggy? Some stuff shop. Salt and peppers here. That took a while. sure where to go next. I mean, I can hear that pig. I'm desperate to find it before I move on anywhere.
Is open, Alice. Never closed. Never locked. It needs no key.
That's why it was a little platform. Jump. Landed here. Resort. And from here... I don't really know. Oh, there. That cog. Frames! Stop dropping! I can hear another piggy. Ooh, that! Sure, I've got as many teams as I possibly can. See if I can upgrade. Oh god, no. I need a lot more. Chief! So desperate. That looks really far. Can I actually make that?
Here goes nothing, Chuck. 3, 2, 1, go.
Piggy, where are you, Piggy? Ooh. Hi. Hiding there. floating pile of steam. Wait, steam floats anyway. My head. Right. Full health. Good, good. Lots of boxes. That's what I like. Feel as if I shouldn't really go to platform now. Feel as if I should take the pig's path. Just in case I miss something. Yeah. We'll go with the pig. It's there for a reason, of course. After all. Hopefully I can just go back on myself after. Wow, it's difficult to see where I'm supposed to go. Because it is this way, but now I can't see. Ah. Right. What are we gonna find on the other end of this dark and dingy tunnel? A memory.
Alice was often alone, an interior and lonesome child, I suspect.
I'm fine, thank you.
Her sister, though loving and much loved, was too old to be in it.
See what adventures await for us on the other side. Can do it. Really high jump. Yeah. Here goes nothing. It's tea time! I hope you're enjoying this Alice series. I know a few of you have requested that I keep on playing it because you enjoy it. So that is always good. Thank you. Throwing my hands up in bright pink. Thank you. But until next time, see you in a video and goodbye.